Hello dear kids, hello mama and papa, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good at home and everyone is safe. Yay! Welcome to the Little Riders. It's story time. Story name is The Ocean Life and it's written by Jill McDonald. So are you all ready for today's story? Yay! But first, will you all sing a song with me? Yes? Yes, let's start. I like you, there's no doubt about it. I like you, there's no doubt about it. I like you, there's no doubt about it. You are my good friend. Yay, good. Splash! Our big blue oceans are full of life. Dive in and take a look. Whales are the giant of oceans. Whales can grow so long that they are as big as the 2 school buses. My God, did they know, kids? Let me show you whale. Yay, this is whale. Whereas, do you know we breathe from our nose, but whales breathe from the holes present under their body. Where do the whales breathe? Yay! Dolphins. Dolphins are very smart and playful. Dolphin makes sound like quack quack and click click to talk among each other. And children, do you know dolphins always travel in a group, and the group is known as pod. P-O-D, pod. Yay!
Who is this? This is shark. Do you know, kids? Sharks have very pointed teeth. And dear kids, do you know if their teeth break, then what will happen? No problem. The new teeth will come very quickly. And do you know what does the baby shark known as? The baby shark is known as pup. We call baby shark as pup. P-U-P, pup. This is an octopus. Do you know, kids? Octopus has 8 legs. Can you find all of them? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Octopus has 8 legs. And do you know, children? The blood of octopus is of blue color. Do you know octopus has 3 hearts, 9 brains and no bones? Children, when we go to the ocean, have you ever tried collecting the shells? Shells are of many different colors and shapes. We can find them on the beach, in the sand. Yes? Children, the seashell is very hard and inside that lives a little tiny animal. Now comes the seahorses. Do you know, kids? Seahorses can change their color. As the seahorses see their enemies, that somebody is coming to eat them, they quickly change their color and hide behind anything so that nobody is able to see them. Yay! Do you know, children? The father seahorse has a pouch in their stomach in which they carry the little tiny eggs of their babies. Now children, what is this? This is a crab. And what is this? This is a lobster. Crab and lobster both have very hard outer body. They have very sharp, very sharp and pointed claws to hold things. Very sharp and pointed claws to hold the things. So these are crab and lobster. Which is the next aquatic animal? Is the sea turtle. Sea turtles have flippers. They have flippers in their legs and their hand, which help them to swim. Flippers are like, we are having slippers, the flip-flops. In the same way, the sea turtles are having the flippers, which help them to swim. The sea turtles, they swim in this way. Like sea turtle always live in the water, but when the time comes to hatch the eggs, they come and live on the sand. And do you know, children, sea turtles are so old. The sea turtles were there even when there were dinosaurs. Isn't it interesting? Yes, yay. Which are the next animals? How can we forget the most interesting little tiny fishes? They have tail and fins to swim. And most of the fishes have scales on their bodies which protect them. Fishes breathe through the gills, which are present on the either side of their heads. Now comes jellyfish. Jellyfish have long tentacles which help them to catch their foods. And children, do you know jellyfish can glow at night? Yeah. So children, which is your favorite ocean animal? Can you tell me? Yes, say it loudly. You all have to choose your favorite animal from the collection of the huge animals which I have told you today. We will meet next time with a new story. Till then, bye-bye. Take care and everybody be safe at home. Bye-bye.